Okay, back on now. I'm white for everything. The health's now gone to white. So let's get straight on really to the airfield. At least we can run fast now. Heading in now towards Crescino. Again. Second, guys. See what we can find here when we go to Crescino in the hunting shop. That is a shit outfit. Last hunting shop we went and it was all gift packages. I think I'm going to look in PD here, just because I don't go on this server usually. It's worth a gander. See what's in here. See what we've got. So here's PD. Stop and listen. Sounds good, let's go. Door shut. What's my vest like there? Vestine still, okay. in a way, we don't need to be here because we're right. Ooh. Glad we did. So that's what it seems to be on this server. It's like random. Slot onto there. There's random KAs, it seems to be, in the PDs. So we'll slot that now. That's good, because it means we go onto the airfield. We've got something with a scope on it as well. Probably spawned in on me, that I hope. Freaking everywhere again. So what's this going to bring us? Is this going to be all gift packages or what? What have we got? Yeah, it is. It's like the other one. Land the... Same stuff every time, that's the only thing. Like, battery and... So it's no different than what we found in the last one, this. So it looks pretty cool, but... The stuff that we've got is crap, really. What's in this one? Take that. Scorpion Nomag, that's useless, frankly. Sort of sticks you in here, doesn't it? You know, while you're opening everything up. What's that? Cobra sights. We'll take those for the KA. One more. So there's a couple of little bits there. Better than the other one. 9x90, we'll take that anyway. And let's shift it out. Just get the 16 there. Move out. Get a bit of distance here before we take these out, so we don't aggro too many. Plenty of batteries. So we're on our way now to the southeastern corner of the Northwest Airfield, which is the little industrial. This is my normal route. Can't believe it's going dark already. Step it up here, really. Gilly, salt vest. Stick with the press vest for the protection. You've got a field jacket, that's good. Start to look military soon. Nothing. Someone's been in there. Finding some good food here. Take them for store. And what we could do, we could just stop here a minute. Let me just reslot that KA there. Right. Just doing this to get a bit of space back. And then we know there's a lot of Zeds on this, so I wonder if we've got rounds for the CR. Let's have a look. Yeah, so we'll drop that a minute. And we'll load that up, so we just need... Yeah, we thought we'd pick some up. Some 9x19 there. And we'll get the clip again. So that Glock clip should give us more rounds as well. So that's the Magdal. So now we want the gun back. Shots there. And we'll combine that in. There's your zombie killer. We got a zombie killer, baby. Okay. So let's keep working through now. quite a way off. That shot could be on the barracks side. So basically, at the moment, we're on the southeast tip of the airfield. So I'm going to pull around here. Always a danger, this bit. Always a danger. Can already hear Zeds. One over there. Tell you what I can do as well. Is get, where's that? We need to slot that CR. I just have to put that away for a slot that CR. And also, just for distance, we can put a battery in the mini sight there. That's ideal now for Zeds. So someone's been here, that door's open. SKS rounds. We'll pick stuff up even that we don't need. Yeah, we'll pick stuff up even when we don't need it, and we'll sort it all out when we get off. Just seeing what we've got on that. I quite like that one, actually. I think we'll have that. Let's put it in there. I think there's someone coming. Maybe not. Better colour trousers there. Is that a knife as well? Oh, rope belt. Okay, that'll do. Right, we'll switch to the M16 just in case we aggro is that. Little bit worried now with it being getting dark. Actually though, haven't we picked up a night vision sight? Surprised really we haven't found a backpack, found everything else. Backpack would be nice because this freaking thing's red, although it's alright against this container. take that and just mag it in a minute. Load here really. What I'll do is just get that one. Drop that. Oh yes, plate carrier. That's what we want. Got pouches on it as well. So what have we got here now? There's another M16, so we'll mag that, demag that. Okay, demag it. Just this backpack's what's lacking now, isn't it? Oh yes. And that one, that KA's got the silencer on it, so we'll go for that. We'll get our other one, demag it. Think we've got everything we need out of that now. Ooh. Oh, is that a wrap for the gun as well? Nice. Actually, I think I'll put that on the 16. Excellent. Where's that night scope? Oh, is that on it? No, no, it's there. We've got the night scope there. That's excellent. So we've got every sight. We've got a normal day scope. We've got the Cobra sights. And then we've got a night scope for the KA. That's well good, that. And we've got the silencer now. So what don't we need now? We don't need any of this. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Are they the, yeah. Don't need that PU. Don't need the crowbar. Just do a bit of sorting out while we're here, guys. some rounds there for the CR. What else have we got here? That's got the battery on it, that's fine. Just heard someone then, so just getting in position now. Look like a soldier now, anyway. Could have been a Zed, you know, they suddenly run sometimes, but no point in taking chances. Yo, Glock, you alright, mate? I've just come on today to try a new server. I was just having a mess about, that's why I'm on at a different time. It's been pretty good so far. Let's. We've got the. We've got the night scope here as well, mate. So I'm going to slot that on in a minute. Let's just drop that silent. And we'll get the night scope. Oh, it's already got. Okay. Didn't think it had the battery on, that was all. Weird as you like that, isn't it? It's sort of not quite dark enough yet for the scope, if I'm being honest, but let's dive out of there a minute. Cool, that, isn't it? Pretty cool. Got it in semi, we're silenced. Server Glock, it's a little bit similar to one I play on a lot. Don't spawn, it's got all random things, like you'll find a KA in the police station, and if you go in a hunting shop it's full of gift packages. I'm just getting used to it. It seems pretty good, the action seems good on it. There was one bit earlier where I was in Cammy and I was about to take someone out and I got a lot of lag out of it. But it may have just been a glitch, because it seems to run okay. So I'm just giving it a good chance, really, and seeing what. I mean, one good thing is with this, you can see it's got night scopes on it. trouble with the night scope versus NVG though is you can't move through sort of undergrowth and that with this, because you can see with the darkness, I can only do that like that. I can't do that as I'm moving unless I'm going really slow. So mental getting up there, wouldn't it, and looking down. Got no gloves though, so I wouldn't be able to get down quickly if it got light. Oh, play. Yeah, that got him. Shit. Fucking Zed's aggroed on me now. Could be it, guys. Bastard, he found me in time. Got his mate, though. Oh, that was pretty cool. Oh, dear. Well, guys, that's gonna